in his boots. I can't confirm are purple today.
Ha ha! Yes, they are.
So what do we got here for this doubles round robin match?
So it's like Bomb Kid changing his name to H Bomber now? Is that what's happening? Bomb Kid trying to get fancy over here.
Thinks he's growing up or something. Mm-hmm. Stupid.
I know Robin was Robin all the way until he was a grown man. And then Batman was like, it's a little weird having a grown man be called Robin. You're going to
You're going to go Nightwing.
Yeah.
Let's see.
I don't think I've seen Bomb Kid's partner here before. Regalo?
I've never heard of him. I just remember Bomb Kid, like, I always feel thankful if I can just get him to SD. Yeah. The only game I've ever actually beaten him, he just SD'd both the stocks.
Yeah.
I was like, I looked over at my friends, I was like, it's a dub to me.
Just and like, I did it. I don't care how I took it. I'm just happy I did. It is what it is, man. I'm so sorry.
That's right. All right, so what is this character combination? I'm really confused right now.
Right?
So we got Furf with a Diddy. We got Lucky Wing with a Corrin. I'm a little. No.
Fox?
No, I not always Fox. He's got an alright Fox. Sorry. He's the only player to ever shine spike me in Smash 4. It's sad. It was a sad day. He came all the way up to Boone just to shine spike me and then he left.
Yeah. You know, like, as of like a fellow Fox player though, like, it's weird. I still be trying to shine spike people even though I haven't played Melee in, like, I don't know, a decade.
Mm-hmm. You just want to hit down B on top of, like, somebody.
Yeah.
And here we go to game one on Smashville. We got H-Bomber's Wario and Sunder's U2 versus Furf Diddy and Lucky Wing Fox. And Fox really taking... I don't really know what to say. He just jabbed him on ledge. I don't think he should really do much about it. Oh, we got the Nair on the own teammate. Got some up tilt. Okay, Nair.
And I think having Fox in doubles is a little weird, though, just because he's really a single combat type of character.
Actually, there's a team in Boone that really utilizes this. It's Win and Save.
Yeah.
Win's a Mario player and Save's a Fox player. Whenever Win is in, like, any type of trouble, if, like, the other team, like, takes any type of huge pin around, like, 80%+, he spawns in that smash. Just kill every time.
Wow.
It's actually a really huge team.
That really surprises me. I did not think that would be possible.
Oh, trust me. I play against this Fox regularly. It's the worst thing ever.
Ooh.
Diddy's gone. Fox is gone.
Yeah.
Yeah, H-Bomber Regalo taking.
Okay,
so
there
far
goes.
With the Wario.
They were like,
SD.
Make it.
It's like, we're going to make it fair.
Right?
We're give y'all a shot.
That's what I'm saying. Bomb Kid over here, like, this is uneven. Let's help him out. Bomb Kid is a giant troll, so I would put him really bad. I would put a pass.
That's some monkey flips. Oh, Wario down
dang.
Oh, baby, that
so disrespectful.
It was just the game of Pong and then finish with a Fox up smash.
Right? Oh,
and
double
Diddy
backhand
smash
by Furf.
Makes it a little bit easier.
Oh.
Goes out with the up smash.
Yeah.
And Furf and Lucky Wing take a one stock lead at the moment.
Oh.
Back, and just as soon as I say that, Sunder is like, no, Basher, I'm going to have to make this game easy. Oh, okay.
All right, I'm about to be like, let's not make it too easy.
U2's just recovery options is, I don't know whether or not he has a jump. I don't know
right?
whether or not he actually needs a jump.
He just kind of floats everywhere, and I'm like, I don't know how Pokemon as fat as he gets around.
Wait, like, he actually look at, like, he weighs like 240.
Yeah.
He's actually like my size, and he's like floating. That's crazy. And he's like the second lightest character in this game.
Stuff on the scale.
Uh-huh. It's all in his head, though. It's all in his head.
Oh,
B doesn't
do it.
Get it.
Nah.
Nope.
About to just say, so bad. Bold out there, Lucky Wind, throwing that Firefox up there.
Do you think each one is trolling? You gotta think about Lucky Wind didn't even bring out. Wow, you know he's trolling. Oh, he tries the hard up smash, but somebody's like, nope, I'm not falling for that. You gotta catch this tail.
Mm-hmm.
Holding the back throw, he's got the grab armor.
Look at this.
Gets both of them as the opposite team off the stage.
Go on ham right now. Oh, but Lucky Wing gets the kill.
Will he take the stock? Oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he's living.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
Two
stock. It's 1v1. No,
share,
nobody's going to take the stock?
No one's doing that? Okay.
Question mark?
Okay. What's up? What's Woo! Up? Sundre is like, let's get it first.
Okay.
I don't mind scaring your Diddy. Let's do it.
tries to drop banana in the lid. What is this? What is this Diddy tech? Oh, he's trying to go for that up tilt cheese. Boom. But he gets the drop up cheese.
First.
Okay. Let's see. He's going to confuse that banana. Oh, he's going to confuse the monkey. Mm. Oh, he just barely gets out of it.
From over here, he's trying to open up portals.
The disappearing act pair.
There we go. 8%.
And it's even.
8%.
It's even. Which the Mewtwo is like 30%, let's be real.
Right.
just barely makes it back. Everybody's rolling all around, they're scared. Okay. And honestly, I don't know why people don't consider Diddy swords anymore. Look at his feet.
That's what I mean. Like, how is it your feet act like a blade? You just can't stop
out everything. I don't think he cuts his nails. Cuts his nails. Look at that, he's not even holding it. He gets to charge it. Mm-hmm. You don't need hands. I can hold banana with no handlebar. No handlebar.
B A N A.
Oh, just barely fastballs back to the edge. Diddy Fair is just keeping Mewtwo at bay.
Oh, yeah. Oh, nice move by Firth. The mix up with it.
Wall jump. See that to the ledge. Let's see. Ooh, air dodge is going to be up air.
And Sundre lost the neutral.
It just blows my mind how simple it is, but so effective. You just throw it in and you do anything.
Firth with
He's going nuts.
Good.
Somebody's learning. Ooh!
Have you had your protein today, Mewtwo? Diddy trying to help you out.
He's gonna give you that fiber too. He's not gonna let you just take out the shell.
Oh yeah.
Up tilt
for the win.
Barely gets out of it.
That was clutch though. Regulo coming in, making sure that, you know, Firth didn't have an easy win there. He was guarding that edge like, you know, like that was his booty in prison. Like, ain't nobody getting this.
Let's keep this PG-13 rated. We can allude to that, but we can't just flat out say that.
Oh, man.
But okay, we got some friendly banter between the two groups. They're going to ban Lila. And we'll see if we got any character switches real quick.
And Bomb Kid over here talking smack just because he grew a beard.
You know Is he growing a beard?
No, he's not growing a beard.
Oh my god. I'm gonna get the cam on him real quick.
Bomb Kid, like, I'm a man now. You're gonna respect me. Put some on my name right now.
Okay. Yeah, he's definitely grown up from like a little Lucas and then he goes into a Wario. Bicep.
It's like, I weigh 800 pounds and it's all in my arms.
And I can still do a wheelie on my big Harley Davis. I don't think we can say Harley Davidson. They're not sponsoring us. It's legal advertising. Let's call it the Nintendo Davidson.
Nintendo Davidson.
And we're going to Battlefield for game two, this doubles round robin match. Earth and Lucky win of one game. Here we go.
And we're off. Look at that.
We got some big side beams. We got some down tilts. We got some down airs. Look at that. The down tilt, the down smash.
Bomb Kid getting clapped early, 85%.
Hey, you don't need to talk about this.
Where's Dr. Mario when you need him?
All right, so we got Mewtwo doing the usual down tilt fare. It's effective, you know. And medium platform pressure. I'm out here spraying my words. It's not a good thing. Box up air one.
I saw Firth was a little scared of Sundre over at the
The platform cancel on Mewtwo right there. That's pretty.
You doing, Lucky Win? Oh, man, the mind game
Sundre
was playing.
To the left.
Oh.
He's off the stage.
He was like, you didn't see my grandmaster plan to kill you by killing myself.
Scary once you get in like Fox's Vortex. It's like, are you gonna go this way? I can just go over there. I'm gonna up air. You just not gonna move? I'm gonna up air. You gonna hit me? I'm gonna up air. His legs are made of metal.
Right. I don't even need these legs.
You know what I haven't seen yet? I haven't seen a Fox Fair footstool.
That would be dope.
Let's hope this commentator's curse happens. He's trying to get some more highlights. You know, circle out here, getting these hard reads on everybody. Got some nairs, got some back reaches from Foxy YouTube.
Oh, he tried it.
He's trying for the highlight reel.
Wow, friendly
and
fire.
And the bike clap.
Multiple bikes this man has.
Looking for it.
Bomb kid trying to let off his H-bomb or his F-bomb.
Ooh, he goes for the up smash and he's like,
he said, I'm gonna save it.
I don't need a big ammo in my hat to kill you with up smash. Let's see how he's gonna use this. Scary. Anytime Bob is in play, it's like, everybody's cheering. They don't know this.
This is surprisingly even.
Like, where you pay attention to stock and everything, you just look down, it's like three stock seats. As soon as we say that, Bob Kidd loses his second stock.
Does he still have the waft?
Yes, he does. Waft carries over to other stocks.
Wow.
But once he uses it, it's probably going to be gone for the rest of the game, unless he manages to live a long time in the stock.
Well, we got 5 minutes. Oh, man.
Got it. And it's even again.
Bomb Kid
Light. Who is in the danger zone, so I'm like, oh, Kid Light. Wall jump. This is so scary. No punish.
Doesn't matter. There it is, punishing. Now, can he pull out the dub, though? He does have the waft.
He still has waft. You can get like a true setup off of bite and waft. It's a true show break. No kidding. If somebody gets up the ledge, they can't do anything about it. But also another thing to consider, if he does walk way too high, he can kill himself off the top.
Oh, yeah.
Only care to do that.
Be careful with your flatulence there, Wario.
Well, of course, I know you got the down smash, but both for some lucky win or just advantage again. We got the Diddy Dry Hump.
Oh,
and the up smash through the bike.
Lucky wins, and I'm the only win that's gonna get past today.
Perfect lucky win, take the set. 2-0.